The Sentinel. This is a priority prepaid guitar lesson for Jerry, and you wanted the intro, the two parts on the intro. Technically, there's kind of three with that last little vigilica. But I know it's probably not the part you were concerned with. So the tuning for this is standard. And man, this takes me back. I mean, this is my roots. Like my first band, I can hear influence off of the Sentinel. I mean, that's how much I listen to Priest. So, actually the first one you're doing 7-7 AD barred, hammering to 9D. You know, you're making it a E5 power chord. I'd go pinky with this 5E slide to 7, and then 7A. And there's some sporadic pinch harmonics in there. They're not like major squeals, but 4-5D, and then 4 pick, hammer 5, pull 4, 7-5A. So it's a 3-5AD, so it's a C5 power chord. Hit it again and go to 2A to an A5, open A 2D. Now live they go studio, single note. String 6, 0, 2, 3, 5, 3, 2. And then open 2, EA. Okay. Then it starts over, but the beginning power chord part is 5, 7, AD, so it's a D5 power chord to 7, 9. Hit it again and slide. The rest is the same. Okay, then. Really cool. Very cool run. Open A, 2D, 2G. You're going to palm mute the A and D only. Okay, then we're going to go palm mute open A, palm mute 3D, 2G palm mute, and then open E, 1B. So then open D palm mute, 2G palm mute, 3B. It's just a D chord, so. Right? Palm mute 3D, 2G, and then go 1B. It's like an F chord. And then palm mute 3-2 on the D, and then an open G, and then 2-3A. So you have open 2AD, so that's your A5 power chord at the end. They're going to repeat all that, but here it is slow. Then it goes twice. Just memorize it, Jerry. It'll come together. I know it's a real jumpy, but you know, you got to pay attention to the particulars. You know, where the palm muting is on these arpeggios. 5 D and G. I don't know if you wanted this part, but twice. Open A, 5 D G. So open A. So and then 5 D G. 5 D and G. Open A. 5 D G. Two open A's. And then the verse kicks in with Halford. So you're going to have fun with this, dude. Great choice. And yeah, I had forgotten you had asked about doing this a long, long time ago, man. So there you go. Have fun with it. And until next time, keep rocking.